20 shots for the grenade launcher. How many shots do we have for the... 6, 12... 13 for that. Alright, where else do we have to go? Well, I mean, we have to go back up and explore that one area, so might as well. Really don't want to take more than the shotgun, honestly. I think shotgun one-hit kills most things. Most things, not all. Okay, which stairs are these? Okay, it's this set of stairs. Okay. Here we go. Okay, that noise just creeped me out. Like, it made my skin crawl. At least we just said, okay, if we die, we die. Oh well. The dang owl moves, really? Wait, what? One, lure stars to a state and obtain bios, raw combat data against stars. Collect two BS of each head and as. Okay, so this is basically. Oh my gosh, it has the. Has the other eye. Another knife. No. Get out. Jill. Thank you. Jill. Ah. Can't move those any further. Wait. Every so often you hear like a click. Something's going into place. I'm gonna reset the room. Right there. that's not it. Oh snap, okay. So okay. Get back in the drill. Hey, Glenn, red drill set. Would you like to budge? Yellow gem. Okay, so it's supposed to... I'm gonna guess it has something to do with the bird in the center, so... Reset the room again. One per side or something. Okay. just really confused. That right there. Okay, that's just this. Book of Causes. Okay, I've already done that. No, I don't. Curses. Just another diary. What? Give me a second. I want to look up how. How to get past the room. Okay, one, turn off the light. Okay, I've already done that. Notice the flashing eye in the head that needs to be solid and color for you to take it out. If it's flashing, it won't come out. Oh. Okay. Gotcha. I'm gonna finish this and then we're gonna call it there for the episode. So it needs to be solid, so. Alright. push it that way. Don't tell me we have to grab all three. Because I really hope not. So where does this one have to be? Once a little more tricky. Because of the camera angle, try to listen out for a click around. Again, the eye needs to be solid. So it needs to be facing. So I need to pull the desk out a little bit more so I can get it. This is actually really hard. Holy crap. Alright, so we've already got the last one. Now I just need to get the right one. Resistance. I have to push it back a little bit. No! I just had it. Sweet. Cool. Oh my gosh. How people figure this stuff out, I got no clue. Honestly, I got no clue. Like, I knew it had something to do with the click, and had something to do with them being solid. I just didn't know how, and why, and what. Alright, so we're gonna go down here, we're gonna save. And we're going to call it there for this recording session, guys. Hope that you guys did enjoy this recording session. We got a lot done. More grenade launcher ammo. What we're going to do with all this ammo is I got no clue. I mean, I might just do using the grenade launchers to start blowing stuff up. But I am going to try something. Oh, snap. Okay. What, this is a dang puzzle. Oh, wait, I can rotate them. Okay. X and Z. So I know, pretty sure that this one goes. Aha, there we go. So I know that this one. No, I'm not gonna bother with that one. Okay, I got no clue with that one. Okay, this one's an edge. What edge? I think I messed up. I want to take that one out. I want to find the edge for this one. So how many places can it go in? It can go in that spot right there. Rotate it like this. It can go in that spot right there. That looks upright to me. And then that piece goes right there. I'm guessing, here we go. So this piece goes right there. That piece of heads of this is the head of whatever. Okay, now this piece. I think goes. Doesn't go like that. I think this is the body. That goes like that. Does not go like that. It doesn't fit. No, stop it. That fits better. That fits way better. Okay, then this piece gets rotated like so. Too far rotation. That doesn't work. This piece would go right here. And no, it doesn't work, the gap right there. Now, which way? Okay. I'm gonna guess that this piece goes like so. It goes on the bottom. What piece fits in that? No. Okay, that piece fits in there. Okay, perfect, perfect, perfect. Get that out of there. Want that piece. So that's the head of whatever this is. Okay, that piece is like a pain in the ass to find where that piece goes. Examine. Oh wait, so this piece goes, I should recenter. So that's the front. That piece, I'm pretty sure, goes in the center. That piece goes to the right. This piece goes to the left. That doesn't make any sense. Okay, that brings everything out. So this is definitely a side piece. Like no doubt about it. Like, without arguments asked, that's a side piece. And then this is another side piece. Pretty sure it goes up here. There. This is another side piece. Side is all the pieces. This is another side piece. No, I think I'm honestly getting it. So I'm gonna guess that goes like that. This is the only piece that goes into here, I'm pretty sure. I'm not sure. There has to be a way that this piece fits in here. Oh. This is probably not gonna even close to right. Yeah, no. Yeah, that can only go on that spot right there, which doesn't work. All the way up and all the way over, so that doesn't work. That's not what I'm after. After that, that really looks like it goes up there. If I put that piece all the way up there, and then put this piece all the way down here. Wait a second. I think someone got it. So, put this piece. No. Cause this bird's looking that way. That bird's looking that way. Grab this piece. Okay, so I know that no, this isn't gonna be right, but I'm just gonna see if these two pieces go together. No. So that piece and that piece don't go together. Okay. What about this piece and that piece? No. Okay, those two pieces don't go together. That piece and that piece don't go together. Wait, no, that wouldn't work. Right, so if I put this, go with my original idea, that goes in the bottom. There's a gap. Nope. There's something we're missing. That goes like that. There we go. Approach. Wait, there's nothing. It's a key. The emblem of the cool. Okay, well, I think this is where we're gonna leave this. Yeah, I mean, we've definitely done quite a bit. Still haven't used up that key and we just got a new key, so yay. So yeah guys, hope that you guys enjoyed these videos, and I will talk to you guys next time. Bye-bye!